Joe Sump, everybody, in guitar. And I think Joe has a workshop at 4 o'clock, I do believe. I think the title of the workshop is How to Abuse Your Guitar and Not Break a String. Yeah, nothing broken. All right, so I see a lot of our friends out here tonight. I see our friends at Seven Witches, all everybody. Metal Mike is up there. We have a very good friend, Mr. John Arch from Fate's Warning, is in the crowd, everybody, right over here. And I call this the hangover deck, because everybody was at the fan jam last night, and yeah, that was, see, these guys know. Woo, that was something. So this next song right here, another Rainbow classic. Off the Rising album, a song called Gates of Babylon.
Long live rock and roll!
Thank you.
fucking love that song. That's for you, Jack. That's for you, brother. All right, so there are many singers in Rainbow, as we all know. But this next song right here is one of the best right here, most soulful, Mr. Jolynn Turner. How many people here like Jolynn Turner right here? So this next song right here, like most of the 80s, it's a great tune, it's an awful video, but as long as we don't visually see it, we can really dig it. Little song called Death Alley Driver. All right. Yeah. So, how many Deep Purple fans are got out there in the audience? Put your hands up in the air, everyone. Finally getting inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. We're gonna touch on a little David Coverdale Purple for you. This song's especially fitting, because I had to put on a lot of sunblock. I'm Thank you. Axes and Anchors, we're at Black Knight's Castle. This is going to be our last song of the night. We thank everybody for coming out here, getting a nice tan and checking out some metal. You know what I'm saying? Thank you to all of you. Once again, Joe's CD is available at the gift shop. And for those of you who are so interested, we are playing again tomorrow at 6:30 in the Adriatic Lounge. So get there a little bit early. We're going to melt your faces up, I swear to God. And we're going to have a little special treat for you. So please make sure you check it out. 6:30 tomorrow, the Adriatic Lounge. And once again, everybody, let me introduce everybody in the band. On the drums, it's a Jeff Hale, everyone. Give it up for Jeff. On the bass guitar, Mr. Jay Rigney, everyone. Over here. My name is Andrew Vanshaw on the vocals. Horns up, everybody. We're very proud to be on this cruise. And of course, right here on guitar, Mr. Joe Stumpf. From New York City.